Late abstract painter Kim Whan-ki has once again smashed the auction price record for a Korean artist. According to Seoul Auction, Kim's red dot painting of 1972 was sold for some 7.9 million U.S. dollars on Sunday at the auction house's sale in Hong Kong. Now, he now holds the six most expensive Korean works of art to be auctioned, including his abstract painting Tranquility, which was sold for over $6 million at an auction last year in Seoul.